understands that people go see his movies because they're good, and they're good because he works hard at them.
I've never met anyone with such boundless enthusiasm.
This movie's a big sci-fi adventure.
Cage is a really fun character to play. He's not really a military guy,
and he's not a heroic guy.
I'm not a soldier, really.
You'll be on the beach with the first wave.
Do you mean the front?
You ship out to the coast in 1 hour.
He's not the most courageous person.
On your feet, maggots!
He plays Cage in a way that's not whiny and tedious, and he is useless and inept at first, but he tries, and I think everyone loves that.
How do I turn the safety off of my weapon?
What?
How do I turn the safety off? Oh, my God!
He's a guy who's just in over his head right from the beginning.
Tom has a big input on everything and wants to do everything. So there's no cheating. You know, it's all Tom. Even when you can't really see it's him, it's all him.
Tom had to start working out in July for a shoot that started in October to physically be strong enough to wear one of these suits all day.
The suit itself weighed 85, 90 pounds, and depending on the armament, anywhere from 120 to 125 pounds.
Simon Crane and I could both be directing scenes that starred Tom. Depending who was ready for a shot, Tom would come running to that person's set, do the shot, and then when the other person's ready, he'd run over to the other set, change his wardrobe, do the shot on the other person's set. And meanwhile, by then, I'm ready for the next shot with him, and Tom would just go ping-ponging back and forth.
At times I was shooting 7 days a week.
He strived for it to be the best version of every moment, every scene, every day.